हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो। इन दी शॉर्ट ट्यूटोरियल आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट कार प्ले नॉट वर्किंग ऑन योर आईफोन ऑन iOS डिवाइसेस। गाइज, इफ यू आर फेसिंग दिस प्रॉब्लम, सो सिंपली चेक दी सेटिंग्स। सो गाइज, मेक श्योर योर आईफोन इज कनेक्टेड टू द कार USB पोर्ट एंड द केबल इज सिक्योर। आफ्टर दैट ओपन सेटिंग एप्लीकेशन एंड नाउ गाइज टैप ऑन जनरल and now guys tap on CarPlay or your iPhone. Ensure CarPlay is enabled and your car is selected. So guys, after check the settings, simply go back from here. Now guys, here is a simply close this window. Here guys, I will suggest you simply shut down your iPhone for a few seconds. Volume up button and volume down button, press and hold power button until you will see this screen. Simply slide here and power off your iPhone. After few second turn back on your iPhone. I hope your problem will be solved. Guys, see, next solution is open setting application and now guys, here is tap on general, check iPhone and car software. Ensure your iPhone is running the latest iOS and your car infotainment system is updated. Now guys, after that simply close this window. So last method is open setting application and tap on general and now tap on transfer or reset iPhone. Tap on reset and guys simply tap on reset all settings. Guys, reset all settings will erase your all network settings like Wi-Fi, password, CarPlay. So guys, I hope this video helpful for you. I hope after watching my video your problem will be solved. So guys, please like and subscribe to my channel for the latest more updates.